Hey, what's up everyone, and once again welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy on the Super Mario 3D All-Stars Collection. Last time, we continued working on the engine room, taking on a few more stars here, and I guess in this one, where do we want to start? Was Goldleaf our next destination? I don't remember, but we have one left here, two left here. Oh, and one, I guess it's Seaslide. Let's go to Seaslide! Woo! I know we've done a comment here, but it took no time at all, so... Yeah, we're not gonna worry about it, we're going to Seaslide. Alright, faster than a speeding penguin. I like that concept. Just the concept of a penguin just sprinting at full pelt, like, through... Are they in Antarctica? Where's the penguins at? Antarctica or, like, the Arctic? Is that two separate things? I'm really uneducated. Please let me know in the comments below. Okay, what do we got going on over here? There's a Koopa shell. Or a Koopa in general, not just his shell. What are you doing there, Toad? Yeah, it's gonna take a while to get the cannon ready, hang on! So he's building a cannon by hitting the top of it with a pickaxe. Interesting! Let me grab your shell, please, sir. I feel like I'm gonna need it. And you look different than the rest of the penguins.
We got a penguin race starting here soon. Want in?
Sure.
Alright, the race is on.
But they don't let me keep my freaking shell. There's also a fish in the bottom right. Alright, penguins. You are speedy, so I'm gonna cheat if that's okay. I mean, to be fair, I'm not a penguin. So you probably should have expected me to cheat, but this red shell... It's gonna kick your butt. This red shell is gonna completely kick your butt. Excuse me. Cheap. Whatever you want to say. I'm gone. Bye. Did you just hit a pole? I feel like that guy just completely stops. Also, I should probably get some air. I don't want to drown. Or do we Sigma male it? We put up with it and we just stay underwater the entire time and hope that we don't drown. Mario seems like a Sigma male. Let's do this. Oh no, there's an air bubble. Fine. Just because I don't want to actually fail, you know? I don't want to drown down here. I do believe we're almost back, though. This is like the start of the level right here, because this is where Guppy was. And I do believe... Boost ring, okay. These guys don't stand a chance. You get a red Koopa shell, and you've won. I guess it'd be a bit more of a challenge if you tried to swim normally, but... Why would you do that when there's a Koopa shell waiting for you right there? Oh! No, just get on the surface, Mario. I'm not trying to jump out of the water. There we go. I'm just trying to let you breathe, bro. Just trying to let you breathe.
You know, 1:15:45. Nice! Here's your gold medal, champ!
He seems like a nice guy. He looks very angry because of his eyebrows, but he just seems like a good dude. And that penguin... was having a great time. Okay. A power star! Yes, sir! This penguin with a water... swimming cap on was holding on to it for some reason. I also love how Guppy was just sitting there the entire time. He's just hanging out now. You know, we're not gonna kick him out. I know the ocean's ours now, but we're not gonna kick him out. He can stay. Seems like a good enough dude. A hungry Luma has appeared outside the engine room. Okay. We're not gonna worry about that right now, but he is there. Let's go back to toy time. Okie dokie! I probably, like, have gone out of order compared to what I was doing last time, but whatever. Bouncing down Cake Lane. Da, 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 da. It doesn't matter what order we go in. It's just a thing I like to do. You may have noticed that with 64 and Sunshine as well. I was trying to go in, like, a specific order for all the stars and the shines, and it didn't really matter. It just... I don't know, it made me feel good. Give me the star bits on the spoons! And on the... orange slices? Is that what that's supposed to be? Oh god. You might have gathered from this being called Bouncing Down Cake Lane, but sure enough, it's a spring mushroom level. Ugh. Oh god. Get over the gap. You don't have to use the spring mushroom. For certain parts of it, but the majority of it, like this, well not this, but just getting up to where we are right now kind of requires it. Unless you can pull off a fancy triple jump to get up that first section, I really don't know. I probably should have tried that, shouldn't I? Give me all your star bits, Mr. Level. Already up to 100 star bits. Oh my god. Maybe this is a good grinding spot. Holy crap. Alright, so a little trick you can do right here, I believe. Instead of having to go all the way around the orange slice, just do that. Just bounce off the top of that spoon and then make your way over. Oh, we're in ice cream land. And it's playing the Frozen level music. Okay. Alright, is there something... If I go up here, is there a something for me? Ah! What might you be? Starbits? Starbits! Okay. Oh, more of them. Gimme. Anything up here? Oh. Oh, hold on. No, that's just a pole. Okay. That's interesting. And long jump! We made it. Skip that entire section, who cares? Okay. Let's get even more star bits. There's so many in this mission. What the heck? Alright. I mean, I'll take them. I'm definitely not complaining. Get some more from there. And then just make sure we avoid the inevitable death! Get Mario, skate, dude! Skate! This is ice! Oh, god. I got scared of those Octoombas for a second. Okay, please don't shoot me from behind. That would suck. Oh! Okay. That should not have been difficult. Luckily, there's no ice physics on these ice-type lollies. Lollipop. I don't know why there would be. It's just a lollipop. Here we go around here. We have a life shroom, which I will gladly take. Because I think this is a boss level. It doesn't seem like it going in. It just seems like a platforming, super special awesome, spring mushroom level. But no, there's a boss. There's actually a boss in this one. God, look at this star bit count. This is ridiculous. How do we have so many right now? And if we die, we get even more. So, maybe I should die. Maybe I should die. What's in this pipe? Ooh. How did that even work? Are we inside of the spoon now? Oh. I thought that was gonna be a rainbow star, if I'm being honest, so that we could destroy all these things. But I'll take a 1-up. I haven't rebooted the game in about four, five episodes or something like that, so we're getting our life count up. Although I've also been losing quite a lot of lives, so... Alright, I need you not to hit me, please. Please! Okay. Alright, it's a birthday cake. You know what you do with a birthday cake? You blow out the candles. So we're gonna do that. Mmm, cake! I am being followed. Yeah. And it plays a little jingle every candle you blow out. Very cute. Yeah. And there we go. Makes a little launch star for us. Very, very nice. Ow. Very, very nice. Give me more star bits. There we go. Oh my god, we're at 239. Oh, we're gonna hit 250. Ah, so many. 269. And here we go. Here's our boss. It's a mole in a cannon. I thought that we might have left them behind in Mario Sunshine, but apparently not. So you're supposed to get the spring mushroom to bounce up to this guy. I believe it is possible to just triple jump up there. I'm gonna do it with the spring just because it is gonna save a little bit of time, but I believe it is possible to do with just a triple jump. Which is interesting, interesting to say the least. Can we not get shot this time, Mario? Please. Just avoid him. There you go. Got another life shroom right here, so we're all good on that front. Bonk! Are you mad, bro? I'm coming right back up. Bonk! Oh, I messed it up. Bonk, Mario. Here we go. You mad, bro? Because I'm coming right back up. Bonk! Yeah, it's a super easy boss fight with the spring shroom, because you literally just stand right next to him and bounce back up immediately. Alright, I have to know how many star bits we're ending on. 288. 288! And there's definitely some enemies I didn't kill, so we could have easily hit 300 in this level alone. Are we really not... Are we really not bounce high enough to get this Mario? Oh! I kinda wanted that 1-up. But oh well, there we go! You got a star! That mission's actually good! I didn't think I was gonna enjoy that one, because it's a spring shroom-focused one, but... Hey, getting almost 300 star bits is enough to make me happy. Look at that, that's ridiculous. We're over 3K now. Holy crap, alright. Back up we go. No comets, so we are- oh, there's a secret star. So we're heading to Gold Leaf. Let's do it. Woo! I think we got a, at least one comet left in each of these levels. And then, obviously we got a secret star in the other one. When it rains, it pours. I believe there's also a secret star in Gold Leaf too. We got rain, boys! We got rain. And the same mole that we just killed. Except in this one, he's shooting water. That was completely unintentional. I didn't realize he was the boss of this too. Alright. Well, he's making a very quick comeback. I'll give him that. I will for sure give him that. Alright, so. Bee mushroom up there. Of course, as we know, bee mushroom does not like water. Can't touch water with the bee mushroom. But regular Mario cannot stand on clouds. So we're gonna have to use the bee shroom to stand on these rain clouds. We just can't touch the cloud or the water beneath said rain clouds. Also, what does this do? One up. Okay, I'll take it. Gladly take a one up. It wants us to go that way, but what is this? Oh, I guess that's a... that's what it actually wants us to do. Okay, then. Fine by me. Of course, regular Mario can't stand on those flowers either, so... it's all up to the bee boy! It's all up to bee man. Okay, head over this way, get that L of star bits that I forgot about. And okay, what are you panicking about, my guy?
No, no, whatever will we do? I mean, Mole took over our observation deck.
Was your observation deck even here when I came here last time, or did you install that since I was last here? I feel like it wasn't here. Like, all of these wooden parts, I feel like, weren't here. Now, of course, you can lose your bee shroom here and not even have to remotely worry about it, because you can just jump across all these sections, but the bee shroom allows you to skip quite a bit of it. So, I kinda recommend holding onto it. And then it is required right here. Wait, where's the rain cloud? Oh, there's the rain cloud! Okay. I thought that was like, there's definitely supposed to be a rain cloud right there. And then it spawned at the last second. And then we're just gonna do one of these. Skip over to this side. I'll take those star bits. We're getting so many star bits in these later levels. I don't know why I ever had to grind on my older playthroughs. I don't know what was wrong with me. I clearly just wasn't collecting star bits as I was going. Like an idiot. There we go. I was gonna say, Mario, please spin. Alright, buddy! How you doing? You also technically don't require the bee shroom for this either. I would actually argue it's maybe a little easier without the bee shroom, because you can move a bit faster. You just run up to him and do that. But as you may have seen back here, there is a switch that makes these platforms go up, which is, I guess, how they intend for you to reach him. But a well-timed one of- not them. Not one of those. But a well-timed- shoot me. Oh, not like that. Spin! Yeah, that works. That wasn't what I was going for, but it works. I was gonna try and long jump, but okay. And I'm not gonna risk it now. I'm gonna- oh god. The platforms went down. Okay, shoot your three thing- oh, four things. Okay. Okay. It's definitely doable. I wanna do it now. 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, triple my- That didn't work at all. That's 5. Let me do a little backflip. And you are done! I don't know, I felt like styling on him. Obviously, I could've just gone back and hit the switch, but I felt like styling on the mole. Alright then. Would've been nice to have some coins in this battle arena, Jesus. But alrighty, another star in the bag! And how many times have I sung that jingle? It's just so nice. I like it. Makes me happy. It's like a congratulations, you did the thing. Little motif. Alright, when it rains it pours is complete. 74 stars. We are schmoovin' on through this game, folks. Ah, okay. Cosmic Comet and Gold Leaf, let's do it. Let's-a-go. Of course, we had a Cosmic Comet in Honey Hive as well. So it's essentially the same thing, but flipped, and also we're going to a completely different destination. Cosmic Mario Forest Race. Because they've now got all these blocks around here. And we're kind of just going back up to where we were before. It's really not that far. But this is another opportunity for me to potentially get the boost that I've been messing up so badly. I don't know why my timing's been so off. I used to get it no problem on the Wii. But I have been having so much trouble with it on this one. Alright, crouch. Three. I got it! Yes, finally! Oh my god. It gives you quite a oh no. Oh no! It gives you a substantial speed boost until you accidentally crouch in place like that. Don't recommend doing that, personally. So, let's just keep moving, Mario. Let's keep our distance on this cosmic boy. Not quite what I wanted to do, but that works. Don't need the 1-up. I need speed. I am speed! I am speed! See, look at this. Super short. I wish they made some of these a bit longer, honestly, because we're already done. Like, a lot of these cosmic races are done in less than a minute. It's kind of sad. Like, if they put one in... What's one they could have put one in that's kind of big? I mean, I guess they're only really in, like, the sandbox-style levels. Because you may have noticed that about Galaxy, that I haven't really pointed it out, but... There's some galaxies that are like a series of planets that are kind of linear, and then there's some that are just a world, like Gold Leaf or like Sea Slide. But Toy Time is the other type, so... I guess they could have done it in Sea Slide, but made it longer, or... something? I don't know. I guess just having whatever the biggest level is would have made more sense. The Silver Stars of Sea Slide! Oh, this one might take a bit. This one's actually kind of a lengthy star. Especially when you're me, and you're dumb, and you miss one of the stars and can't find it. Which I did do on my recent playthrough, so, hopefully we don't miss them this time. There's one up there. Yes. We got one over there. Let's take a quick look from here. We have one all the way up there. We have one in the sky up there. Next to the star shroom. There's one on top of there. There's one on top of that tree, we just can't see it. And then there's one up in this tree as well. So I think that's all five. I think that is all five. Hello.
I swam until my flippers couldn't flap anymore, but I didn't see a silver star anywhere.
That's basically just telling you that there's no silver stars in the water, so you don't have to worry about looking for them down there. Alright, give me my bee shroom. Get some extra height from getting the double jump right there. Alright. To the cloud. There we go. I don't know if it actually is more beneficial. I guess you get more distance if you spam the button. Like this. You do fall down a bit easier, but you get a little bit more distance from your bee. From your bee. Hello, how the heck did you get up there? Hello there. Oh yeah, you think you saw it up there? Also, Hungry Luma, so we do have another secret star in here. Well, I say another. I think this is the first one, but... We have a secret star in here as well as the other galaxies is what I meant. You did it, Toad! You built it! Cannons, they're a blast! They sure are, bud. Let's go. I wanna go... Yeah, sure, to the star shroom. I thought maybe there might have been something off to the side, but nope, to the star shroom we go. I'm gonna grab you. Fling ourselves out here for the 1-up. And then drop down to the sling star. Woo! 37 lives, not too shabby. This guy requires, like... I want to say 50 star bits, and there's like not that many as you're going this way. So you have to kind of forward track. Not backtrack, you have to go a little bit further forward and then come back to him in order to get the required amount of star bits. At least I think you do. Alright, let's see, we got that one up there like I pointed out. There's a chest back there, but I think it just has a, either a 1-up or some star bits. It's not super worth it, because Bee Mario can't pick up shells, which is a little bit annoying. So it would mean going into the water and, you know, getting rid of your power-up and then going down there and then going back and getting the power-up again. It's just, don't bother. Don't bother. Alright, let's see. I think our last two... We'll just take the sling star all the way back. The last one that's not on the main section is up in this big tree, and then I do believe that this big tree just leads us to a to that sling star down there that will send us off to the middle platform, or not the sling star, the giant water thing. You'll see what I mean. You will see what I mean. Boing! Let's keep climbing this big old tree. Just barely made it up there. Go away. Is it up here? Yep, there it is, right up at the top. Get off of me! I don't think I've ever had that happen while I was flying before. Give me that. Alright, that's number four, and we know where number five is. I'm legitimately surprised I didn't miss any. I always miss one. But not this time. Okay, yeah, I know what I have to do, game. Don't tell me how to Joy-Con. Don't tell me how to Joy-Con. Also, mine's the Legend of Zelda one. It's not gray and boring like that one. Whee! And then it takes absolutely forever for the other silver stars to get over here. Like, if you just stand here, it takes them ages. What is this? Oh, there they are. Well, it didn't actually take that long. That was rude. That crab got in my way. What's up, dude?
There are all kinds of hubbub, and she said, I can speak English.
Give me that freaking silver star. That crab is angry. And there we go. Oh, of course! Of course you send it back over there. For some reason, I thought the star appeared and stayed up here, but I guess not. But luckily, we have a launch star right next to a sling star that takes us right back to where we need to be. Beautiful. Silver stars collected. And power star acquired. Wahoo indeed! Alright. So I think we pretty much just have silver stars. Secret stars and comet stars left in the- in this dome now. And then of course the Bowser one as well. We'll go ahead and save real quick. And let's take a quick look. We have a secret star in Sea Slide, secret star in Toy Time, and a secret star in Gold Leaf. So I guess in the next episode, we'll be going ahead and grabbing those three secret stars, and then probably taking on the Bowser level. It feels like we're speeding through these domes. Maybe that's just me, but it really feels like we're going through them super fast. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.